this video we will explore how to find out system disk volume number and MAC address. In the beginning, we will find out what is MAC address and what is disk volume number. MAC address, that is media access control address of a device, is a unique identifier assigned to a network interface controller for communications at the data link layer of a network segment. MAC address is of 12 digit and the syntax will be as shown on the screen. To find the MAC address of your system, you should go to command prompt and type command ipconfig /all and it should display the physical address of your system, and that's also called the MAC address of your system. Now let's talk about disk volume and or disk ID. The volume serial number is a unique serial number that is assigned to an optical disk or a hard drive after formatting. The volume serial number was developed by Microsoft and IBM so that the operating system could recognize if an optical disk or a drive is changed on the system. Volume disk serial number is of 8 digits and the syntax you can see on the screen. To find disk volume serial number of your system, you should go to command prompt and type VOL, enter, and volume serial number will be displayed. So now we will move to a system. We will try to find out the MAC address and the system volume serial number. So now we will move to command prompt. See, and on this I will use a command called ipconfig /all, and now you should be able to find the physical address. So as you can see, the physical address, so this is the physical address or the MAC address or the Ethernet address, is of 12 digit as you can see. So this is how you can actually know the MAC address of your system. And to know the volume serial number of your system, you should type VOL, enter, and now you can see the volume serial number of your system, right, of 8 digits. So VOL, enter, to see the volume serial number of your system. So thank you very much for your time. Hope this will help. If you have any questions on the matter of MAC address or volume serial number, please comment. We will be happy to answer. Thank you very much.